Wait, I recognize this place. How did we get here?
This is not our city. Only an echo.
We built those walls, you and I. Such elegant spires. A beautiful prison. I carved these chambers from those memories. I turned your home against you.
Corruption may reshape these halls. Deal with them before the path collapses around us.
The Scorn moving through the Confluence have a rare level of organization. They're normally more of a brute force, not prone to executing ambushes or tactical maneuvers.
Unless they're following orders from someone. Keep an eye on their leaders. nothing here.
Deceiver! Where have you taken them?
I did not know of your clutch, Riven. This is not my doing.
When the amusement fades, remember. The terms of our agreement are unyielding.
Petra, gather the Tekkunes. If these eggs do exist, we must find them. Quickly.
At once, my queen.
What have you come to claim, dear guardians?
Once again, into the confluence. Our enemies await you. Bring them fire. We'll keep your exit into the overworld clear for when you're ready. I wonder if Mara did not cast Riven's eggs into wherever this is, and Riven did not either. Or did. Maybe it was how Savathun exploited Riven originally. Although, I don't remember her needing much motivation.
Doubtful. Riven would be aware of such an arrangement.
Yeah, she'd never lie to us about that.
If the Techians were not occupied, we might arrange alternate passage.
What timid adventurers we find these days. You want reward without danger.
Unnecessary risk is folly.
It is. Entertainment.
Coming up short. To think all your righteous vengeance amounted to this.
Is that all you have for me, Riven? I've told myself worse for years.
Your loyalty will doom you, Petra. Free yourself.